worried that we weren't going to go for it. You know, he was like coming to me going, I don't know if the Blizzard guys are going to like my pitch or like the way we're going with it. And I think just me and Chris just were holding each other.
Is this happening?
And then another thing too, which I think got us really excited working with Ugly was, you know, you can turn it down other films. Like, you know, after you did Source Code, you know, I think a lot of people knocked on the door and really wanted you to work on other films. You know, keep that one.
There was opportunities, but it's so easy to get stuffed into franchises that maybe you don't have the connection to. And I think for me, Warcraft was an opportunity to be involved in something where I actually really gave a shit. You know, and I really wanted it to be what I had loved when I was playing. And you know, about that pitch, I mean, the fact that we were going to try and make sure that if we were going to do this as a film, we need to really make sure that our audience, beyond, you know, people who know Warcraft, everyone understood that if you're, you know, the orc heroes, you have to feel as empathetic and care about them and their situation and why they're doing what they're doing as you do about any of the human beings.
Well, I think that's what